Yeah. We have fun following those guys. They keep us informed, that's for sure.
Yeah, they got it going on.
Pressing from the one. Third down and one. They're going to hand off to Joe Smith, and he's in for a touchdown. Central Catholic is on the board.
Boy, the linemen are fired up right there, Sean. Great blocking up front to allow Smith to dive through for that one, for the six. Look at that, right up there. Got bodies on the ground.
You know, the nice thing about that drive is it took some time to happen. It took quite a few plays to get down the field, and so you gave your defense a chance to rest. The only thing you hope is they didn't get tight, because now they've got to try to stop Maurice Woodard with, you know, 37 seconds on the clock. Preston will kick. It is up. And it is Central Catholic come out in their first possession of the second half and put some points on the board. They hand off up the middle to Smith. He's across the goal line, and it's a touchdown.
That was nothing but just a blast right through the hole. Joe Smith just ducked his head, followed his blockers, and rumbles in for the TD.
His second one of the night. So both of the feature backs in these offensives each have two touchdowns now.
It was one of those quick hits right there, too. No time for the lineman, you know, to do anything, to crash through. They just give it right up to Joe, and he takes it on in for the TD.
Extra point. Snaps good. Kicks good. And how about Ty Preston doing anything this team asked him to do? He hasn't kicked since he was a sophomore quarterback for the JV. Comes in last week. And you saw him, the first kick that he kicked was kind of like, it barely made it over the uprights. And he said, hey, it was good. That's all that mattered.
I bet this week in practice he kicked a few extra ones.
Those look a lot better. He's got the kicking game down now. We're all tied up 14-14. And there he is, fired up on the sideline, trying to get his Catholic Knights ready to go.